All right, Keith, thanks a lot. A Lowndes County driver escaped serious injury after his truck flipped this morning. The crash happened on Sproul Road near Ridge Road about 9 o'clock. Deputies say the Ford pickup apparently had a blowout and the driver lost control. The truck landed in a ditch. The unidentified driver was not injured. Deputies are investigating that crash.